Quick realities on drinking water. Grown-up people are 60% water, and our blood is 90% water. There is no generally concurred amount of water that should be burned through. Here are a few reasons our body needs water. 1. It greases up the joints. Ligament, found in joints and the circles of the spine, contains around 80% water. Long-haul lack of hydration can decrease the joint's stun engrossing capacity, prompting joint torment. 2. It structures spit and bodily fluid. Spit causes us digest our food and keeps the mouth, nose, and eyes soggy. This forestalls erosion and harm. Drinking water likewise keeps the mouth clean. Devoured rather than improved refreshments, it can likewise lessen tooth rot. 3. It conveys oxygen all through the body. Blood is in excess of 90% water, and blood conveys oxygen to various pieces of the body. 4. It helps skin well-being and excellence. With drying out, the skin can turn out to be more defenseless against skin problems and untimely wrinkling. 5. It pads the cerebrum, spinal rope, and other touchy tissues. Lack of hydration can influence cerebrum design and capacity. It is additionally associated with the creation of chemicals and synapses. Drawn-out parchedness can prompt issues with deduction and thinking. 6. It manages internal heat level. Water that is put away in the center layers of the skin goes to the skin's surface as sweat when the body warms up. As it dissipates, it cools the body. In game. A few researchers have recommended that when there is too little water in the body, heat stockpiling increments and the individual is less ready to endure heat strain. Having a great deal of water in the body may decrease actual strain if heat pressure happens during exercise. In any case, more exploration is required into these impacts. 7. The stomach-related framework relies upon it. The gut needs water to work appropriately. Lack of hydration can prompt stomach-related issues, clogging, and an excessively acidic stomach. This builds the danger of acid reflux and stomach ulcers. 8. It flushes body squander. Water is required in the cycles of perspiring and evacuation of pee and dung. 9. It keeps up circulatory strain. An absence of water can make blood become thicker, expanding circulatory strain. 10. The aviation routes need it. At the point when got dried out, aviation routes are limited by the body with an end goal to limit water misfortune. This can exacerbate asthma. 11. It makes minerals and supplements open. These break up in water, which makes it feasible for them to arrive at various pieces of the body. 12. It forestalls kidney harm. The kidneys control liquid in the body. Inadequate water can prompt kidney stones and different issues. 13. It supports execution during exercise. Parchedness during activity may frustrate execution. A few researchers have recommended that devouring more water may upgrade execution during arduous movement. More exploration is expected to affirm this, however, one audit found that lack of hydration decreases execution in exercises enduring longer than 30 minutes. 14. Weight reduction. Water may likewise assist with weight reduction, on the off chance that it is burned through rather than improved juices and soft drinks. Preloading with water before dinners can help forestall indulging by making a feeling of totality. 15. It diminishes the opportunity of a headache. While celebrating, unsweetened soft drink water with ice and lemon substituted with mixed beverages can help forestall overconsumption of liquor.